Everybody, how's it going? It is Thursday, June 1st, and today is Maddie's final day at art school, and this is gonna be her last time there before she will transition. My legs aren't working. All of a sudden, before she transitions to going to public school. I am very excited for tonight because they'll be doing an exhibit where you can come and see her. Just walking over here and holding the phone, I'm exhausted. Where you can see her art. And so I thought this would be a great day to vlog and that we should take you with us, and Darren is going to come and get me, and then we will put together a little, I got crackers and white cheddar cheese and strawberries to make a little tray to bring. And essentially what it is, it's like an open house art exhibit where you can walk around and look at everybody's art from the different classes that they took. And then I may have already told you this, so I'm sorry if I did, but then she's performing in a musical theater bit that where she's Scar from The Lion King. So it's going to be fun. And I'm exhausted, but I decided to film a makeup video, and that's over on the other channel, but that's why I already have my face done. But she's gone. Mike came and picked her up. Her biological dad came and picked her up, and thank God, he's so nice. Darren's at work, and I can't go out there twice. So he came and picked her up and took her. And I am trying to relax a bit, and yeah. I could think of a thousand things I said, should be doing, but sometimes I'm not sure which is the right choice. Like, do I rest because I feel like I need to rest, but I'm supposed to be, you know, doing that other thing? Oh, but then there's this, and what's a priority and what's not, and how much do we... Sorry. How much do we push ourselves, and how much do we protect ourselves? I don't know. Pretty much every time, though. Get into any kind of laying down position, my body's like, see, yeah, that's what I've been trying to tell you, and then it makes me really sleepy and I want to go night. Unfortunately, I always feel like, well, there's no time for that today, and well, tomorrow's not looking so great either, and Saturday we've got appointments, Sunday there's church, Monday. And it's like, and. So yeah, all the wonderful things that we love and all the things we need to do, like go shopping and pay bills and stuff, is hard. But I thought I would tell you what we're doing today. And take you with us. So it's already afternoon, and I didn't really have much else going on now until... Oh yeah, I do. I better check what time it is. I totally forgot. I have a 2:30 appointment with my physical therapist. The one who has trained me and taught me so much about how the brain works and how the nervous system works. And he's like the best dude ever. Second to my husband. So, okay. Well, I'm gonna go. And I will see you guys later. Bye.
Hi. So... my PT works out of his house, and so he has like a separate off of his house office, and so I wait in my car until he comes. Oh, I see him coming now, so I'm gonna go. I was just gonna say hi while I was waiting, but now is my time.
Hi.
Hi. We are on our way. It's not really across town.
Yeah, it is. It's in a different city. It's almost in a different country.
You're ridiculous.
It's not that far. It's, I don't think it'll take us about, well, it's kind of traffic-y time. We're going to take some back roads, but I would say it's about 15, 20 minutes.
Maybe by jet.
You're so weird today. Well, it's been a crazy day. I faked my makeup earlier to make me seem as though I'm awake. Thank you. The bus is next to us, so Darren, close the window.
Get on the bus.
We're like talking about complete nonsense. We don't even have anything to say.
There's no plan here.
We just want to say hi.
Hi.
We're going to Madeline's art exhibit. I told you about it earlier, I'm sure. And we're excited to see her perform as the, what is it? Scar from The Lion King. That'll be interesting.
Yeah.
I'm nervous for her.
It should be fine. She said she was prepared, so we chose to believe her.
That's the name of the song. Be prepared. She missed the memo. She's like, I've been practicing. I'm like, I have certainly not heard you singing that song around the house. And she rolled her eyes and then stomped off.
I made us wonder how prepared she is.
Well, that'll be a life lesson for you. Up on stage in front of a crowd of people and forget your lines.
It's hard to tell. Sometimes kids are really, like, confident. And, like,
overconfident?
Yeah, you know. I'm just not, I'm afraid she might watch the vlog, so I don't want to.
We have too many. Too many vlogs. She's not into it. Unless she's in it. Well, actually, she's going to be in this one. Uh-oh. We're not saying anything bad about you, Madeline. We love you.
No, but just the nature of youth and the age and whatnot, you know, sometimes, you know, their definition of, you know, something might be a little different than the parents, and that just can happen, and,
well, and then that's...
No, but she'll learn from it. Yeah, but I trust that she's going to do well. I trust that she's going to... That she is, in fact, prepared and feels, you know,
I think she'll rise to the occasion.
That way, because she's going to be capable of doing that. And so, you know, and I'm basing that off of senior performance last year. She did a good job, so...
She did? Amazing. Good remembering.
I think she's going to be fine.
Last time she was... my lipstick's messed up. Last time she was Aladdin? The genie? Aladdin. I don't remember now. Took pictures. Okay, so we're gonna go now. We're gonna listen to music or talk or something or whatever.
Novel thing, talking.
What's that? Who are you?
Yeah, what?
I haven't seen you in days.
Yeah, how'd you get my car?
It's my car. How'd you drive my car?
Hey, the bus is catching up. Why don't you catch it?
Excuse me? Oh, no, you didn't. We have to go fight now. So, I failed the first part of art exhibit.
You didn't fail.
Okay. I lasted...
You made it in there. You walked around.
Oh my goodness, that was so weird. I've never felt more disabled in my entire life. Being in a crowded room with a huge ass walker. Seriously, it was so weird because everybody was like, oh, sorry, sorry.
The one that's further up there
next to the truck.
Yeah,
I'm fine. I don't care.
I mean, it's close.
Oh, I don't care about close, whatever. I'm tired anyways. But everyone was like, oh, excuse me, sorry. And I'm just like,
there's like 5,000 million kids running around.
I was so dysregulated.
The kids are between the ages of, I don't know.
Like zero and crazy.
In high school. And so they're just all, I think what happened is they gave them all a lot.
It was over.
They gave them all a lot of sugar. And they're just bouncing off the walls.
They're this crazy. I'm totally having issues now with
stuff.
It didn't help that I just had my PT therapy appointment. And, oh my goodness, there's the funniest thing happening outside. The guy has no shame.
Should be filming him.
I don't want to. I'm embarrassed.
Grandpa did a dance for his kids. For his grandkids is what it looked like.
It was really cute.
It was cool.
But anyways, I had to step outside. There's Jenny. She's probably looking for Madeline.
Well, good luck finding her.
This is where I just want to hide and not help.
Yeah, you don't have to...
She probably sees us.
No, she doesn't.
I want to help her. Go help them.
I'm not going to help
them. Why don't you tell them that Madeline's eating and she's trying to get ready?
Don't they think that they would know that? Because Madeline's like the superstar of the show.
I'm a meddler.
You are.
My arm's cramping.
I'm a stay uninvolved. Look at that. She's on the phone. She's handling her own business.
That 10-year-old's got her stuff together.
Yeah, I ain't going to be getting away with that.
Yeah, well, stop looking over there because actually, I think they're subscribers. So, by the way, sorry we're ignoring you and not helping you. Yeah. How's that for honesty?
Now that after they see this, I'm sure they're going to unsubscribe. That was unhelpful. But you know what? The thing is
she
know,
looks...
Hey, there's Malin. They're triangulating each other. Look at that.
Okay, look.
I was worried for nothing. There's Maddie in the red. And, oh, this is so cute. Look, they're going to hug. We're going to get this on film. Okay, they're just... No? Aww.
That's awesome.
So there's a classic example of a helicopter parent wanting to get involved where I don't need to stick my nose because they both have phones and they figured it out. And
I saw Jenny, you know, working her phone, and
they're so cute. Like, you know,
I'm just gonna let it be. She's handling it. I can tell she's taking care of business. And lo and behold, there they are. So
I cannot wait to see the footage of that. I hope we could see him.
She played music in that part.
Like, slow it down.
Like Chariots of Fire. Like Chariots of Fire.
I'm going to
run towards each other.
I know how to make it slow-mo. I'm going
to
do it.
Well, it'll have to be YouTube music. So, but something.
There's a lot on there. We have like thousands. Tens of thousands of opportunities.
Yeah.
So, okay. So, you just spit on me.
Sorry.
So now we're going to go upstairs into the auditorium and find a seat and like maybe just pick a spot where it's reasonable for us to be able to film Madeline's part.
You know those parents that get like right up front and they block every other parent's view with their like giant telephoto lens, like looks like a telescope, and they're up there and they're snapping pictures of their kids and whatnot. Well, we're not them. So
we're usually in the way back and we have like a really bad view. But no, she's really excited about this and my phone's probably dying, so we should probably...
Yeah, she might want to see herself in it.
So I know.
We should save a little bit for her.
Is this another attack against me and me being the star of the show?
No. Okay. I didn't know there was one in the first place.
Well, I just edited yesterday's video. The last video they watched was you mentioning that... Or maybe the one that's up. I can't keep track. We make so many videos now.
Don't bring it up if you edit it.
No, I didn't edit it out. I'm saying I recently saw it because I was editing.
Okay.
And you were saying something like, you never get into the shot because it's all about me.
It was totally a joke.
Everyone knew it was a joke.
Well,
but anyways, my
you'll have to explain it to Malin if the battery dies.
My hand is now tingling and numb.
Yeah.
And I can't feel...
There's a high price to all this. Is it worth it? I mean...
So if you'd like to send a thank you card, our P.O. Box number is in the description box.
Yeah, please. Send cookies, something.
Don't send cookies, please. Yeah. No. Just a card. You can send a card.
Yeah.
We would love your cards.
Yeah, card.
But, we were getting the best messages, so...
We live in the digital age, though, so if it doesn't involve a keyboard, it may not happen.
Can't use my arm anymore.
All right. It's time to go.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
setting. It is shining in our faces. It's beautiful and glowy. Hello, child.
Oh, hi, guys. I'm sorry. I'm really tired.
Wasn't Madeline amazing?
She was great.
Thank you.
Give this video a thumbs up if you thought Madeline's performance was absolutely on fleek.
And subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Please do.
Also, guys, my YouTube name is Ayano. I want to sort of keep that out there for anyone who wants to watch my videos when they come out. I am trying my hardest. I just haven't had time, and I'm really sorry about that. So, yeah, Ayano Najimi is my YouTube name. And Aaron and I, my friend who's helping me with my videos, came up with that. And, yeah, so I just wanted to know for, like, anyone.
You wanted to let them know that you have a channel coming.
Yeah, so...
we will link it in the description box once it's up and going. How's that sound?
Okay.
Cool. So, like I told you, the first part was really hard for me, but then we went up into the auditorium, and it was really great. Madeline, her performance was right off the bat. That must have been nice. Get the nerves out of the way.
It was nice, but I think Jessica's was the best. Did you record that one? Did you record the Mulan one?
I'm trying to remember. I don't think I did. I recorded the other one. Some other Disney thing.
That was
the Hawaiian thing.
Oh, the lion one? You didn't record the one that Jessica was in?
I don't think so.
Oh, that's okay. I just wanted to know.
Sorry, I didn't know.
No, it's all right.
You wanted that.
It was awesome, though. Like,
she was really talented.
She is probably the best out of all of us.
Okay. Well, I'm really tired, and we're gonna go. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go home now and rest, and I need a cup of tea, like the worst thing in the world. We're gonna stop and get Madeline a celebratory ice cream cone.
Yes, celebratory ice cream.
Pretty tired. If you're tired, say I. I. That's three I's in one car. Baby's in the trunk.
Bye
to you people.
Bye.